I get asked all the time, "Hey Sue, how do I find the link in the description?" Well, guess what? Today I'm going to show you how to find it both on your computer, looking at a YouTube video, and also on your phone. Let's start with the computer. Here's what you're going to do. Once you head to my YouTube channel, you can scroll down and you can look at all the videos. Let's go ahead and click on this video here. And just below the video itself, if you scroll down, you'll see where it has a little description, and right below the words, it says show more. Just click on that, and there is the complete description. It has all of the links to everything that I've shown in the video. And when you click on those links, it will bring you directly to the place where you can make the purchase. Now, a lot of times I'll show a link, but I'll also mention a discount code. So be aware of those discount codes. For example, you can take a look here at the Purple Hobbies website. If you click on the link where I talk about the magnetic pin cups and you want to go ahead and add it to your cart and purchase it, don't forget to use the little coupon code. It will save you a bit of a discount. Somewhere in my description, I always have links to my other platforms as well. And at the bottom, you can click on the Show Less button and the description has been shrunk down. And it's that easy. Next up, I'm going to show you how to find the link in the description on your phone. Now on your mobile device, go ahead and open the YouTube app and scroll through the channel until you find the video that you'd like to watch. Once you click on that video, it will launch it wherever you left it off before. On the right-hand side, there's a little drop-down arrow. Once you click on that, it will reveal the description, and there are all of the links. Now, when you click on any of those links, it will bring you to wherever it is suggested. It will ask you which app you'd like to open it up in, and in my case, I opened it up using the Chrome app. And I think it's worth mentioning that if you do decide to purchase any of the items that you went and linked to, My Family Business will get a small portion of that sale at no additional cost to you. And in order to close the description, all you have to do is press the little arrow now going upwards, and the description will disappear. It's that simple. I sure hope this video helped you out in finding the links in the description. And if you have not already done so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And until I see you next time, I hope you have a creative day. Bye-bye. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell button so that you get notifications every time a new video is uploaded. And here are a couple of videos you can watch next.